What's up, guys? JFM here. Welcome back. Today, I have another awesome jungle arena map to play for you guys. This is one of those things where I run in here, try to survive, end up getting killed by a lot of monsters, but having fun at the same time. So hopefully you guys will enjoy. If you'd like to try this map out, go ahead, hit the download link, which is in the description below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and let's go ahead and get started! So, the official name for this map is Jungle Relics, and it was made by Wydalix, and, yeah, we got a lot of signs to read, so let's get down to it, starting with, I believe, this side? Yes, game start, so I guess I gotta explain this myself, there's not too much here, but this is a side that has buttons, and this will allow you to change the timing of mobs. So they spawn in 30 seconds, 25, or 15 seconds. You can also change what type of mobs spawn using these levers as well. And what else? As you can clearly see here, there is a enchanting table, and there's also a little bit of lapis here, so when I get levels from killing all these monsters, I can come in here and enchant. Let's go ahead and let's kick it off, starting with a 15 second spawn of zombies. Zombies, let's do zombies, and let's do 15 seconds, and let's see if we can get it done. So, are we out? Okay, so 15 seconds. Let's see. And by the way, of course, difficulty is all the way up. If you guys want to try this map for yourself and see if you can do better than me, go ahead and try, and we'll see. But let's see. Okay, we got started. Hold on. Not the baby zombie, okay, we're good. It's casual. So I think it starts off as a fairly slow wave, and we've got one with a sword. Can I grab that? No, we didn't drop it. That's a shame. Okay, so was that it? Was that all they got? Is that all they got? All right. Okay. Well, let's try something else then. That was wasn't too much. Oh no. Okay. There are waves. I see. Okay. So we're getting a few zombies at each. Okay. Well, what if I let's just switch them all on. Let's just go. Let's just have a little bit of fun here. Whoa. Oh. Okay. We're through. Yeah, okay, so, oh, I see. Oh, this may have been a bad idea. This may have been a horrible idea. And I'm already gonna die, I think. Okay, let's see. Are there more monsters? Oh, no, not Mr. Baby Zombie. Oh, okay, relax. Get back, stand back. Oh, he's with the gold armor as well. Okay, we're good. Oh, and I have armor now, if I can survive. I can just survive. Please. Okay, we're good. Let's grab this armor. Okay. Let's put it on. There we go. And I also can probably enchant this sword. Oh, I need some lapis. Let's grab 1, 2, 3 lapises. Where's the sword? What? There we go. Okay. Let's put it in. Hurry. Sharpness. There we go. Perfect. I love it. Okay, so we've got the sharpness sword, a nice set of armor now. It should be time to conquer. Oh, yes. Check it out. Okay, so I guess what we'll do now is we'll try to survive as many waves as possible on this hard difficulty and see what we can do here. Oh, baby. Look at this. Another set of iron. No, not iron. Golden armor. Relax. I should probably eat up. Let me go ahead and run this way. Oh, we got some skeletons now. Okay, so I don't know if I'm gonna do this by a timer or figure out what to do here, but I am going to survive. And that is the challenge. Oh, let's get to him. There we go. Okay. Come on. There we go. This is big. This is huge. Oh, no. Let's get behind. Okay. Relax. No. Okay. No! There you go, hardest difficulty, you get absolutely slaughtered. There we go. Greetings, you just arrived in the temple's entrance, but waves and waves of zombies just keep spawning. That means you only got limited time to rest. Oh, okay, well let's go, let's see if we can have some more fun. I probably am gonna get slaughtered next time I go down there. Hey, we're off! Let's go! Wow. Okay, so it's supposed to start off really easy and then get harder. I just hit all the buttons and I tried to make it hard fast and then it just got really hard, really fast. So let me see if I can hide behind here, put back on some of this armor. I didn't get the enchanted sword. Okay. Relax. No. Start shooting each other, please. Shoot each other, shoot each other. Don't kill me. Okay, okay, relax, relax, relax. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh, oh, okay, 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 okay. No! Let's try this map again. I'm just gonna let's just try to restart this map. All right, so let's do the 25-second spawn, and this time we'll turn on zombies and spiders. So that will adjust the difficulty to make it pretty difficult, see? And now we just play the waiting game, and hopefully I will be able to kill these zombies and Mr. Spiders, and then eventually call it a day. So look, we got a zombie spawning behind here. Let's go ahead and get him. Let's get him. Let's get him. Whoops. Whoa, 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 relax! Why are these zombies so powerful? Even on, I guess just this difficulty I'm on. It's like three hits and I'm done. Three hits and I am done. I need to watch out. Watch my back. Make sure no one's coming for me. Make sure no one's coming for me. Okay, okay, okay. Also, if I hide inside of these blocks, are the zombies gonna see me? Is that a thing? Will they see me if I'm in here? Let's find out. I think the tip is to get rid of this. Oh my, what? Okay. That's awful. I think the tip is to get rid of the zombies as quick as possible, because then what happens is you're able to, like, wait up and set up for the next wave. But if you let the waves stack up and let more and more zombies spawn, kind of like what's happening right now, I could eventually be in for a treat. So let me see if I can get this done. Get rid of some of these zombies. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There we go. I really need some armor as well, but I'll grab this XP. The other sword. I have three levels now. Oh, we got a witch. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's up with that? What's up with that? What's up with that? What's up with that? Why did that just spawn? I did not turn witches on. What is that about? Okay, so I'm going to take a risk. I'm going to go back here, try to do a little bit of enchanting. Hopefully, nothing kills me while I'm doing this. Sharpness one, sharpness one. I think it's going to be that every time. Oh, my goodness. Okay, relax, relax, relax. Let's get him. Okay, good, good, good. Now we actually have a set of armor to work with. Okay. Oh, we also have more armor from this zombie as well. Let's get him, let's get him, let's get him. I think the spiders are starting to spawn as well. What's going on? What's going on? Why am I getting killed? Why am I getting killed? Let's go back here. Please, please. Relax, enjoy your stay, enjoy your stay. There we go. Do you have any boots? Okay, we do have boots, perfect. All right, we should be good. Now any zombie gonna come by, I'm gonna smack him in the face. There we are, okay, okay. Now I can get this better. All right, okay, let's put on the better armor now. Let's get on the enchanted armor here. And there we go, we're full enchanted. We're full enchanted all. So we should be good now. Let's relax. And should I turn on skeletons as well? Yeah, let's turn on skeletons. The gates have been unleashed. Let's see what we have here today. We've got a few spiders over here. Oh, it's a cave spider. No, 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 no. No, 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 not today. Not today, Mr. Cave Spider. And then a baby zombie as well. No, 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 no. The two most difficult mobs to kill in the game. Oh, I'm in for a treat. Oh, no. Okay, so the poison's gone. That's good. Poison is gone. Is this a cave spider up there as well? That's a cave spider as well. Oh, and it's a zombie as well. Oh, and it's a... Okay, okay. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. No, another cave spider! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'm gonna die. 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 Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Okay, okay, okay. Let's relax. Relax. Keep it cool. Keep it cool. Calm and collected. Calm and collected. I think I should be good. I think I should be good. I think I should be good. Hey yo, hey yo, hey yo! Wow, those came out of nowhere. Okay, well, let's see if I can get this again. I probably am not going to be able to kill them, but I will give it my best shot, and then we'll go into another level. So let's take a look. Let's take a look. Where are we? Okay, let's run through here. Don't get me by the spider. Don't get... No, I got me by the spider, and he's already got half of my health. See, it escalates so fast. It's like... Oh, geez. Oh, my goodness. It's so easy for like 10 minutes. And then what happens? And then what happens? All right, so let's try one last map with all of the monsters on the fastest spawn rate like I did at the beginning, and let's see if I can do anything. I probably am going to get absolutely slaughtered if I do this myself, but, I don't know, we'll see. It doesn't start off bad, as you can clearly see. It starts off very slow, and then it just gets harder and harder and harder as time goes on, and it is absolutely ridiculous. And it's, oh, 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 relax, relax, relax. Get out of my way, get out of my way, get out of my way. No, 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 okay, no, no, no. Okay, 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 I need to go, I need to go back. Back, 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 back! Those spiders need to relax. Jeez, man. Jeez, I should also probably eat up. I am low on health. Okay, I've got a skeleton. That's gonna kill me, like, instantly. That's gonna kill me so fast. So... I'm just gonna avoid him. Oh, we got another one over there as well. We got a mini little spoiler here. So let's see. Let's try to get him one by one. Let's try to get him. No! He just bit me from like a year away. He was so far away. He went a year away. You know, he really did just bite me from like 10 feet away. That was kind of stupid. Okay, so now I gotta wait in here again. Those skeletons out there, leaving them out there is not good because they're just going to stay there and then there are going to be more skeletons and more skeletons and more skeletons. See? There's already more over there. Already more. So I'm going to take it slow. Try to get them one by one. One by one. There we go. Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay, 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 okay. There we go. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Okay, one by one. Now I got to run. Now I got to run. Make sure this other didn't see me. Did they see me? Did they see me? Oh my goodness, he saw me, he saw me. Okay, relax, relax, relax. Don't shoot at me. Oh. Oh. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, 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 okay. Relax, relax, relax. Now, I will grab one lappy lily. And let's get sharpness on this sword so we can have a little bit of a better chance at killing these guys. Let's eat up some of this cooked pork chop, and let's see if I can survive a little bit longer. Go out and grab a few more skeletons. So I've got, okay, okay, we're in business, we're in business. We've got a baby zombie. Get out of my way, get out of my way, get out of my way, get out of my face, 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 get out of my face. No, gosh, oh, man, that's hard. That's too hard. On the hardest difficulty, I'm talking all the way up, nah. Nah, not gonna happen. Okay, so I got destroyed. I am not good at PvP though. That's okay. All right, I guess I gotta stay up here for the outro. I am not good at PvP. I will never be good at PvP. But for those of you that are, go ahead and try this map. Show me what you've got. I am awful. But hopefully you guys had fun watching me get slaughtered. It is what it is. Let me fix all these. This would look cool if it was fixed. Hold on. There we are, and here we go. Perfect. So that was the Jungle Relics or Jungle Realms. I'm not too sure. Whatever map that was, it was very, very fun, although very difficult. So I challenge you guys, go ahead, show me what you got. Other than that, that's pretty much it. I've got a slime over there. I've got a spider over here. I got a creeper over here. I got a spider over there. I got all sorts of mobs over here. I am also dead and dead. Goodbye. What was that? Formally, stay frosty, my friends. As always, have a great time, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace, guys. See ya. Bye-bye.